I haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of the center. Knew this guy in Houndfield? He removed his biomarker.
Get moving. Yeah! happened here? What's going on here?
PKs. They've been searching us for weapons. Found our Molotovs and went apeshit, slaughtering everyone in sight. Looks like someone set us up.
Who? And where are the bombs for Alberto?
We managed to send some out. The couriers last reported near Star Square. Then silence.
Alberto, the charges are gone. I'm going to the Star Square. That was their last check-in. Exactly.
Aiden?
Yeah?
Be careful. Someone sold us out. Find the charges. Without them, the plan cannot proceed.
I'm doing what I can. I'll be in touch.
Right above a damn dark zone.
Hello, Lightning.
Yo, what's up? So you've heard about me?
Sure, who hasn't?
Yeah, I'm a fucking legend. What are they saying? Any hot chicks asking about me?
Oh man, plenty. All dreaming to meet the legend.
That's my life. What can I say? Providing the fastest water delivery on the rooftops gives you celebrity status. I have also the most diverse selection. Dill water, sparkling water, lavender flavor, honey flavor, even urtica flavor.
Wait, what? Urtica flavor?
Who knows? But it sounds intriguing, right? It's called marketing. People drink it up. Doesn't matter what it is, but if it sounds fresh and different, they want it. So, did you come here to challenge me? To get your ass kicked by Fabulous Sadio?
Well, I know I have no chance, but to be defeated by you would be an honor.
Darn right it would, man. So, when you're ready, take these bottles for a brisk run. Just try not to break your legs.
Take it easy.
Kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade at the center.
PK's ambushed your transport?
He searched everyone and everything. Eventually, they found the bomb. Someone tipped them off.
And they took everything?
Dunno. Suddenly, something scared them off.
And what? Where are the charges? Hey!
They were in the yard. Come on. Maybe they didn't steal all of them. Lucky few, the infected showed up. Everyone scattered, probably leaving the bombs behind. Don't know why they didn't steal them. They were right under their noses. Morons.
Fucking hell.
Hmph.
Thank you.
Yeah.